Hello, this is Father Daniel Kim, Marital Missioner, and welcome to our daily Gospel reading and reflection. Today's Gospel reading is according to St. Matthew, chapter 9, verses 9 to 13. As Jesus passed by, he saw a man named Matthew sitting at the customs post. He said to him, "Follow me." And he got up and followed him. While he was at table in his house, many tax collectors and sinners came and sat with Jesus and his disciples. The Pharisees saw this and said to his disciples, "Why does your teacher eat with tax collectors and sinners?" He heard this and said, "Those who are well do not need a physician, but the sick do. Go and learn the meaning of the words, 'I desire mercy, not sacrifice. I did not come to call the righteous, but sinners.'" The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, O Lord Jesus Christ. As we hear from Matthew himself today, he was a tax collector who, upon meeting Christ, decided to change his ways and follow him. The significance of a tax collector changing his ways might seem trivial today, but back during the time of Jesus, they were one of the most despised people in Jewish circles, probably on par with Samaritans and Gentiles. And here's why. During the Roman occupation of Palestine, certain Jews were hired, most likely those without any scruples or morals, to tax their own people for their Roman overlords. Not only this, but whatever tax quota overages they collected, they were allowed to put into their own pockets. So if a tax collector really wanted to take advantage of his position and his people, he would collect double or triple the quota assigned to him, and after paying what was due to the Romans, make away with the rest. Sadly, this was a common practice, thus giving them a very unsavory and traitorous reputation. Now, if someone like this can not only turn over a new leaf, but become one of Jesus' apostles, then there is hope for us all. So through the intercession of St. Matthew, let us never forget that whatever sins we commit, it will be never greater than the love God has for all of us. Thank you for listening to today's Gospel reading and reflection. Please be sure to tune in again tomorrow. Have a blessed and hopeful day.
If you enjoyed today's Gospel reading and reflection, please make sure that you subscribe wherever you're listening to podcasts. Also, if you know somebody who may find value in today's reading, please make sure that you share it with them. To learn more about how you can support the work that Mary Knoll does around the world, please visit us at marynollsociety.org. And if you're interested in subscribing to our online magazine, please feel free to visit us at marynollmagazine.org. Thank you once again for spending your time with us today, and God bless.